Now let me show you how to do dimensional math on a Machinist Calc Pro. You put dimensions in pretty much the way you say them. For instance, 12 inches, 7/8, just the way you write a fraction. You can go all the way down to a 64th of an inch, but you're not locked into that format. You can combine formats. For instance, 32.55 inches plus 32 millimeters plus 5/1000ths, just to throw that in with the speed entry key. Hit the equals, it comes back in the format you started with. If you don't like that format, just hit convert. You can see it inches and decimals, inches rounded to thousands. You can see it in millimeters. You can do these same conversions in linear, area, and cubic numbers. You can also enter directly. If you know that you've got, for instance, 100 square inches of a particular material, you can enter it that way. Or if you know you have 23 cubic inches, inch, cubic inches. There's also a weight per volume calculation. So if you have to figure out if you have enough shelving or racking, or logistically you can move around a big plate of steel, let's say it's 12 inches by 72 inches, and it's 1/4 inch thick by 0.25 inches. So that's 216 cubic inches. I can convert that to pounds. That's going to be 61 pounds, so no problem with that. You can also convert to kilograms, tons, metric tons, grams, whatever makes sense for that particular material. So that's a quick overview on the dimensional math and conversion functions. For more details, you can download our user's guide at www.calculated.com/support.